Power girls are smart and understand the value of a great education.
Power girls are leaders.
Power girls are confident and strong.
Power girls are courageous.
Power girls are brave and bold.
Power girls are passionate about making a difference.
Power girls love to learn.
Power girls are game changers.
My name is Felicia Gibson Jaycox. I am the founder and executive director of the Power View Teens. Our Power Girls are making a great impact in the community and the world. Our mission is to inspire teen girls to dream big. We want to encourage our girls and help them to become confident, to become college bound and career focused.
For the past 2 years, we empowered the girls by creating these brand new dances, and it has been absolutely fun and absolutely joy for me. I'm happy that I had the opportunity to give back my skills to girls in the area that I am now that probably definitely needs to help.
Dejanay joined the Power of You Teens 3 years ago when she was 15 years old. Over the past 3 years, I've watched Dejanay become a true power girl. Dejanay is determined, she is more confident and brave, and she will be attending college in the fall.
Hey Danielle, what do you love about being a Power Girls mentor?
I love that we get to have fun with our girls, we get to do art, and we get to see the girls grow. Nina, what do you love about being a Power Girls mentor?
I love the community service aspect of it. We go all over the city and we help other people as a collective group.
I'm Ashley McFarland Bowie, also known to the Power Girls as Miss Ashley, the co-director of the Power of You Teens Empowerment Organization. Over the past year, our girls have expressed interest in media, arts, leadership, and technology. And we've done all we could to find every resource possible to help our girls grow in these areas. We offered a master DJing class with New York's own DJ Mike Chaos, where he let our girls get hands-on with the turntable. We also worked with actor-comedian Arisha McFarland, who facilitated an acting workshop for us, where she not only taught our girls how to act and perform, but she also taught them how to stand firm in their purpose and speak boldly with their voices. We had the unique opportunity to work with Women in Technology this year and create a Day of STEAM at Teach for America NYC. Just a few weeks ago, we completed our first annual Leadership and Performing Arts Camp. It was a 2-day event where our young girls who aspire to be models, to be actors, to be dancers, could work with professionals in these fields and really hone in on that craft so that they could become leaders in it. The Power of You Teens isn't just about the teens themselves. It's about creating a space where our young girls grow, but everyone involved, everyone who helps them grow, they grow too. So today at our fourth annual empowerment experience, we hope that you're entertained, but we also hope that you see an opportunity here to lend yourself. Lend yourself to something really big. Power. The power to change and transform these young power girls into conquering power women.
We are excited about the opportunity to make a difference in teen girls' lives. We hope that you will join us in our mission.